today is December 31st, 2018.
And it's me, Leon. And today is New Year's Eve. And we're going to open our gifts
with our neighborhood friends.
And we'll introduce our names after we're done doing the gifts.
You open your first.
This is yours?
No, you open yours first because you're a girl.
Okay, I'm going to open my gift real quick. Okay, I opened it. Yay! Now it's time to open your gift.
Okay, now I'm gonna open my gift.
You should let him read. See who are your friends.
I told you, Leon.
I can't breathe.
Okay, let's start with here.
And we don't want them.
Hello.
This kid goes so nice.
My name is Kieran, aka KK. And I'm 9, and I like soccer.
Hi, I'm Bianca. I'm 13, and my favorite color is purple.
Hi, I'm Omar. I'm 10. And I'm short.
No, you're handsome.
Hi, my name is Leona, and I'm 10. And I like squishies.
We can tell.
Hi, guys. My name is Leon, as you already know. And I love shoes very much.
My name is Ali and I'm 10 years old, aka the liar, and also,
Very fast.
Okay, what do you guys have to say for 2019? Anything in mind?
Anything special? I'll miss it.
It's 2018.
18, I mean. I'll like to
I want this year to end.
Yeah.
I like 2018.
I did it.
I like every year that passes by.
Me too. I like 2017 though. That
was yeah.
That was what do you guys have fun? Something special that you guys remember from 2018?
Anybody? Oh, I know that.
Oh, you mean 2018. I broke my arm.
Wrist.
How? Skateboarding, right?
Mm-hmm.
This kid's crazy. Third day skateboarding and he was going like the biggest ramps and...
Yeah. And the bone popped out. Sure.
Alright. Okay. Omar, TMI.
I learned how to ride a skateboard from Leona.
When we were walking home from school, Leon decided to jump into the pool right after.
I remember that.
For a series that our friend made.
No, we had to do it. Okay, my favorite day was after a week that Bianca moved in. And we went swimming, and then it was so fun because everybody was there, and we were like all pushing each other into the pool and everything.
And you, mister?
Oh, okay. My favorite day was when Leon taught me how to do the what?
When I saw him skateboarding, dropping.
Yes.
And I didn't.
3 feet.
I didn't learn that for like 2 years.
3 feet.
My favorite time was when I turned into a professional model.
Okay, what's something worse that you guys remember from 2018? Who's starting?
Okay, Bianca pushed me in the pool this one day, and then I landed halfway in the pool. Like, half my leg out the pool, half my leg in the pool, and I was bleeding. And I fell in the pool.
Else?
I was gonna say that one. How'd you keep this for so long?
Hearing when my friends got hurt.
Kieran?
No, hearing when my friends got hurt, like when you almost broke your neck, when Kieran was getting braces.
How was that?
It hurts.
And Omar, I don't really care.
Okay, I'm gonna say this before everyone else.
When the orthodontist told my mom that she had to pay $4,000 on my teeth.
You're going crazy.
It blew my mind.
That's a lot of money for teeth.
That's really a lot.
And I think Bianca was next.
When Omar broke his wrist.
Oh.
That was like bad.
Why does everyone care?
I have one more thing.
I don't care.
My friend's mom died, which is sad.
Oh, that's sad.
Well, my cat scratched me on my eye.
And also my squishy got defected. It was so bad.
Oh, never mind. I want to change the most happy day of 2018. When I got my cat.
Yay.
Aww. Yay.
And she's a kitten. How do you guys know that?
Okay, what do you think you guys are going to be when you grow up? Just let's say. Let's start by here.
Okay, Allie, go ahead. What are you going to be when you grow up?
A shoemaker?
A shoemaker.
Okay, so Leona's gonna buy all the shoes then if you're a shoemaker.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Leona, how about you?
No, actually I'm gonna make a box maker.
Box maker.
You're so handsome.
I will be my dream ever. Thank you, Ali. You just leave that right there. I wanna be a professional scooter rider. Or I wanna be an engineer, an architect.
System?
I want to be a doctor, a lawyer, or an engineer, a software engineer, or a lawyer, or a doctor.
I don't know. I don't want to be a doctor.
Buy one, get four free.
Okay. I want to be a bodyguard, or a person who hangs out with friends.
That's a great job, Omar.
Or a lawyer.
That's
or
great.
An adventurer. Or a person who hangs out with friends.
Okay, so I think we get it, Omar.
Like, professional gymnastics coach.
Oh. I want to be an orthodontist.
Oh, Kieran, no, you're your mother kid's pain. It's okay. And you can give him free candy.
Will you get the money?
$100,000.
What?
A lot of money.
Oh, God.
Well, thank you guys.
Bye.
Happy New Year.
Bye.
Bye.